Last night we stopped an attack on a great monument, the monument of Andrew Jackson in Lafayette Park. And I just want to thank law enforcement. They did a great job. Numerous people are in jail and going to jail today. People are already there, but we're looking at long-term sentences.